I'm John Morrison. I'm a professor in the Department of Neurology at UC Davis. My research interests have always centered on the neuronal and synaptic organization of the cerebral cortex. It has a certain twist to it in that it's related to the neuronal and synaptic changes that lead to age-related cognitive decline, and also what happens in the brain that leads to the dementia of Alzheimer's disease. We spent a lot of time on the difference between age-related cognitive decline and what happens with Alzheimer's. One of the things you think about when you first get elected president is, oh my God, what's my logo gonna look like? There's a team of artists. She reads my papers. She tries to get a sense of what's important to me and what's important to my research through the years. She ended up with the pyramidal cell itself, the dendrite, and spines. It's really the thin spines that are lost with aging. And the thin spines are the most plastic. So what's really happening with aging is, yes, you're losing synapses and you're losing spines, but you're losing plasticity. We have worked for many years, actually for decades now, on what happens to these key pyramidal cells in prefrontal cortex with aging that leads to cognitive decline. What she's shown here is the yellow is the young set of spines on a typical dendrite, and the blue is aging where you've lost the thin spines. And she used these pyramids to reflect that it happens in a pyramidal cell. My favorite thing I've done at SFN is that I led the neuroscience team for the Life of a Neuron exhibit that Arctic House put on. We delivered the neuroscience to them. I think we should do more of it. I think it's a fantastic educational tool because you can teach people a lot about neuroscience in a way that's very fun and that is linked to art and linked to aesthetics. The more we can take advantage of that, the more you're going to engage the public.
And then we'll just get an image of you holding this up, and you can just smile with it like it's your Oscar.
It is my Oscar. Yeah, it's the best.